There were these rumors about this old psychiatric hospital, a big building out in the middle of nowhere. I heard about some kind of experiments going on, experiments on patients. I have tried to contact and get a hold of a doctor at the place, but they are of course always too busy to talk. I have decided to go check the place out. I managed to escape this hospital through the ventilation systems. I don't know what happened to that monster I left behind, but I finally got the police involved, and the place has finally been shut down. I'm glad I made it out alive, and it's all finally over.